A lady who has had celiac disease for 5 years and other health problems feels a burning sensation in her body but doesn't have a fever. The Ayurvedic practitioner explained to her where the problem was and even suggested adding wheat to her diet, claiming if she followed his advice, no gluten allergy would appear. Check this and many other stories from our online course, Ayurvedic Nutrition Masterclass. You will find the link down in the description.